really love the term guilty pleasures because I feel like if it gives you pleasure, then you shouldn't feel guilty about it. I mean, I love massages. I don't feel guilty about it, and I'm not going to be secretive about it.